inspiration from books, from films, from just about every decade there's been. So for you to, for anyone, for me to try and, maybe I'll be 30 in my next video, or maybe I'll be, 19th century or something. Oh, Madonna's done that. Yeah, Madonna's done just about everything. She's very clever, she's covered all corners. By saying there's something that I do for art's sake, there's moves that I've made that haven't been to the representative life, haven't been to the general public's overall liking. And those are things that I've done for myself, which have turned out to work, but they've been advantageous. Not everyone's liked them. But I think if I didn't make any changes, making moves purely to sell records, i.e. make a happy song, wear bright clothes, and smile, smile, smile. Come on, Sal, smile. Come on, kiss a big smile. You know, because that's the way you sell records. I think that worked a few years ago, but if I was still doing that and never made any changes, you wouldn't be sitting here talking to me today. Definitely not. No one would care what I was doing. It's the same thing. Summer of last year was great. I was getting further and further into the London scene, or, you know, I felt that I was near the core of it, which was great to be involved in it all, and I was very inspired by the club scene, and the music, and most of all the people, all the various people that I met. And I think that you can see that in the videos, and you don't hear it so much in the music, but you can, but it's there was, maybe they're still doing it, there was a gay pub in Sydney called the Aubrey, which is like the one on the main strip where all the action happened. And they were having party night every Sunday, and I really wanted to go. And I think in the beginning it was just the gay crowd, and then it slowly became more couples were going, and it was an event, and everyone was like this. And I was so flattered. So I'm going to be back to being a company of like Liz Taylor and I don't know. You're right, they don't really do too many people. So every year in Sydney there's the Mardi Gras, and each year they ask me to do it, and I'd love to do it. I really would, and it'll be a totally different feel to perform at a Mardi Gras. Amazing. But I've never been there, I've always been over here or somewhere else. And I think last year they had like 40 of me doing better than they'll be.
Espressos and cigarettes are probably as much of a drug as marijuana is.
How many people?
Enough for some of us. And not-